Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to send or share your Google Sheets files or document on WhatsApp. So you want to share the files on your Google Sheets app to your friends using WhatsApp. So before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. First of all, I'm gonna show you with the Google Sheets format. So there are two types. This one with this square icon. This means this file is in Google Sheets format. Let's check it on details. All right, the type is Google Sheets. And this one with the square and X icon. Let's check this out. This is in Microsoft Excel type. All right, you can see that now. And now let's start with Google Sheets type or format. So if you want to share that to your WhatsApp to your friends, you can first tap on these three dots, and then there will be send a copy. Tap on send a copy, and after that there will be Excel PDF open document format with web page options. So first let's start with PDF document. Tap on OK. All right, and then there will be WhatsApp option. Tap on WhatsApp. All right, now you can just easily send that to your friends here. All right, as you see, the file is in PDF. So if you share that in PDF, you can just easily send that to your friends on WhatsApp. All right, as you see, it has been sent. But what if I try to send it as Excel? Now let's tap on this again. Tap on send a copy, and then tap on Excel. Tap on OK. Alright, as you see, the file will be automatically changed into Excel, but you'll need to save that to your drive. So what should you do is you need to save that to your drive, and once you do that, so when the file is done, upload it to your drive, so it will appear on your Google Sheets too. All right, once you have done that, you can easily first download that. Tap on this and then tap on download. All right, one item will be downloaded, and you can check that on your file manager. All right, the file has been downloaded successfully. So this is the file. Now what should you do is you need to tap and hold, or you can just easily tap and share that. Tap on share, and now you can choose WhatsApp here. Alright, as you see now, the file is in Excel format or Excel file. So guys, if you want to share that as PDF file, you can just easily do that immediately from your Google Sheets. But if you want to share that as Microsoft Excel file or type, you'll have to upload that to your Google Drive and download that, and after that then you can easily share that to your WhatsApp friends. Alright guys, so it was how to send Google Sheets file or document on your WhatsApp. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.